Hello everyone. Got a new game today. Let's see if the screen overlay will work for this game. So far so good. I look weird in red. So, updates. Let's see. Character creation. Best part of any game. Shape. Only two. Of course. So, can I rotate? Can't rotate. Or maybe I just don't know the controls for it. Side part anyway. So you've got okay, let's have a good look at these. I was looking at the numbers. Okay. Six does that. Does that. Hmm, 20 is kind of nice. <laughs> 24 comes with a headband. <laughs> 30, okay. Got any longer version of that? Oops, and we've looped around. Okay. Wait, what was that? 34? Look out for me, mate. Okay, let's go with that. Oh, really? Now that resets it. What do we want? 30, 34. How many eyebrows do we have? Only six, okay. The thinnest one. That one looks thin. Shiny. Well, there isn't a teal skin tone, so I guess I'll go with human. What is? Okay. Doop. So that wasn't long. Control. Here we go. Alt to sprint. Okay. Control to block, shift to roll. We have a set function. Jump to space to jump, yep. Stance, interaction, attack, just quick slot. Okay. Just have to get used to that. I mean, we could change them, some of them if we. So choose. Single player, yep. Okay, fun. That's the easy mode. Okay. If you equip three pieces of the same type of armor, you can get the mastery effect. Nice. Oh, there's the progress bar. My curse has disappeared. Oh well. Ooh. Code Life presents. Oh, okay. So, pretty familiar situation to me. You are awakened again by an unknown power of light. You don't fully remember who you are. Okay, that's not, like mine. Like me. You have no eyes and no muscles, but you can see and walk. You're dead, but you feel like you're fully alive. Where's to move? Scroll to... Where's the mouse to move? Scroll to zoom in and around. Ah, that's third person. Hang on. I'm scrolling, but nothing's happening. Maybe there's no room to zoom in or out? Man, the skeleton's slow. Fair enough, I guess. Can interact with this. I guess it hasn't shown me the interact button yet, so I'm probably not. Dum dum dum. Ah, there we go. Whee. Is there something? There's also. Okay, that's a warp. Cool. Good to know. Up, please. What's this? Glowy. Ooh. You came back. Do you remember who you are? You may not remember. I brought you back into the world. We don't have time. I'll open the exit with my last strength. Please escape here and find me again. Please, be careful. Oh, there's another statue. Ooh, wall. Wall has opened. Oh, hello. It's another skeleton. Yeah. Oh. What, am I not the only one alive? Hehe, indeed, is it alive? Anyway, I know how to get out of this prison. You want to go out? You have to get me out first. Bring me some of my stuff first. Be careful of not being detected by the guard. Take this torch. Hard to see. Aye. Okay. For inventory. And I is all the way over here. That's an arm. I don't know about you, but I can see fine. Are you the guard? Okay. hold space to respawn. Okay. It's the open door, okay. Well, let's try equipping this. Can I pick this up and no, I can't. Okay. Ah, here we go. Ooh. So that's what right click does. Can I put this in here? Didn't look like it. Maybe it's in the previous room. Anything I can interact with in here? Man, the skeleton's slow. I wonder what I'm supposed to do here. So can I get to the door there? Can you see me from there? Okay. Just looked around, so should have plenty of time to shuffle over here and try this. Nope. So he turns around when I get within a certain distance. I can hear my footsteps or something. Thank you. I now know exactly what I'm looking for. If you can hear some background noise, I've just turned my fan on. Always the same. I can never find a walkthrough that isn't a video. Hello, I learn things by reading. Man, I need to update my ad blocker. Okay, never mind. I'll just wander around for a bit. Oh, there's a door here. Nice. There's a chest here. Oh, nice. Anything else I can interact with? Can I walk around this stuff? I can. Oh, and you've noticed me. Good to know. Let's put this, I think I should rebind the inventory button. Actually, yeah, I'll do that. Settings, trials. Why? Why is it not here? Oh, you've brought a well. I'll give you a potion so you can heal yourself. Drink it without hesitation, understand? So, injury healing potion. So I do have the status injured, so... I is all the way over there for some reason. Okay, that did something. Okay. Can move slightly faster. Okay, now I'll lend you my ribs. Use this to kill the guard. He has the key. Nice. Let's just equip that. Okay. Comment starts, press tab key. Okay, only two stances now. Wait for him to look around. Oh, good. Now, will you open the door? Putting the key in the keyhole, it broke. I'll give you the key to get out. Just get out. Nice. Ah, this one. Should probably equip the torch. So that you lot can see. I can see fine, but concerned for the stream. Got more than one thing from that. Can I walk on this? I can. White paper. Oh, and gold. Cool. Thing I remember the jump button. Pollen. Okay. Are these hostile? Talk? Yes. Oh, who are you? Don't you remember too? Me too. Who am I? You too, huh? I can't remember. Oh, who are you? Meanwhile, he might have lost his memory again. Hello. You seem to be worse off than us. I've picked up potions while walking around here. I'll give them to you. Don't be sick. We're all colleagues. Nice. Can I walk up this? I can jump up this. Oh, but that's what's vertical. Yeah, I can't go any higher than this, I think. Yeah. Nice. And now's an opportunity to test if there's fall damage. Yes, there is fall damage. Good to know. Hello. You found me safely. You have to become human again. It's my last power I can use here for you. It will be a long journey to find me elsewhere. From the moment you leave this place, the skeletons will chase you. Please be careful. Okay. Here's the character I created. So, where do I go from here? Yep. Oh, hello. Hey, have you got any clothes? Oh, are you okay? Being among these undead without wearing anything. You look too dangerous, so I did it quickly. Now, aren't you scared? I'm an adventurer who came here to explore the ruins here. Ruinous ruins here. But you don't remember anything? I'll take you to our guildmaster. I'll walk slowly, follow me. Well, at least they said they'd walk slowly. Ah, door. Get better to get some clothes before you go out through the tunnel. I'm waiting for you here. So, where do I find clothes? The quest for clothing. So that's where you came. Can I open this? Don't look like it. Can I bash it down? Skeletons were. Can I pillage their clothes? No. Oh, a chest. Potion. Think about it, we should probably equip something onto our quick slot. Okay. Kill. This? Yeah. Looking for clothing. Possibly in a chest that we haven't opened yet. Can't get through there. Excuse me. Anything here? What about this? No? Anything I can interact with? Got it. Well, at least I'm walking faster now. Hang on, water. The fan is drying me out. Now that I think about it, I should probably check it on OBS. Okay, the noise suppression is doing its job. So I'm guessing that's the tunnel. Still haven't found any clothing. I wonder. Whoa! That took me. Okay. So water breaks fall damage. Good to know. I was trying to jump vertically upwards, but apparently I was still holding the... Apparently I was still holding the forwards button. Here we go. Basics of battle. Sword and shield are mainly for protecting allies and incapacitating enemies. As for daggers, you can suddenly attack the enemy and inflict damage on a single target. With the staff, you can use magic and do a wide range of attacks from a distance. Good to know. Ooh. Whoa. Nah, okay. No. Okay, what button is it? Settings, control. Use quick slot, no. Potion, okay. Potions are here. Ew. There was a bridge this whole... There is no longer a bridge this whole time. Can we jump that? I don't think it looks jumpable. We'll try this jump again. Doing. Okay, that works there. I think I'm supposed to jump over here. Yes. Hellpin's here. You put on the clothes, so go out first. There may be a guildmaster at the entrance. Entrance of mine. It could have just said mine entrance. Oh, cutscene. Rune teller. Which you can't see because I'm in front of it. Travel companions. You came out of the unknown ruins and faced the world of Rungea. The journey to find the statue is more fun with friends. In the beginning, it is recommended to try various weapons. Choose different weapons with your friends to create a synergy. Now on, you can create a game with multiplayer. Neat. Oh, whoops. Not that button. Unequip the torch. Hello. Oh. Oh, who are you? Wait, you woke up in the ruins? There have been other people who'd lost their memories here like you, but we don't know why. Besides, you are a skeleton. You may be very sick. A priest in my town will figure it out. The road to the village is tough, so I'll give you some equipment. First, you'll have to hunt monsters. Just kill 2 goblin tribesmen near the east. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Unequip this. Oh, okay, sword. Take and defend freely. And we've also got a stick. Oh, it's a staff. Oh, fireball. Let's equip this. do a range attack on a multiple targets. So debuffs and recovery skills. Can move during casting. Attack timing. Okay, so. So. So what's... How do you use the fireball? Oh, we've got these too. Flurry rush. Okay, this is dagger. This is sword. This is... Ah, quick slot. We need to put this in the quick slot. Q, E, and R. I think E is most... E or R? Let's just put them in order for now. Okay. Let's stand here and see if we can just fire one this way. Beep. Cool. Okay, those must be the goblins. Get a bit closer, sir, just to be sure. Yeah, they look like goblins. Okay. So this thing's not as effective in close quarters. Okay, this thing's fairly wide reach. So what was the this thing? Sunder shield? Okay. Horizontally in front and ignore blocking. So with that skill, you can go to the village alone. Going east from here, there is a temple in the Darkness Village. Oh, Darkest Village. There is a tower high in the mountain in the south, so it'll be convenient to go up and check. Recently, goblins and trolls are appearing up to this area. Oh, get some travel gear before you leave. You can rest and produce items in this campfire. Make sure to try it. I've helped you enough. If you need anything else, I'll sell it. Okay. Oh, neat. Torch. pickaxe. Okay. So, how do we use this campfire?
Oh.
No? Use campfire kit, okay. So, campfire kits. Use. Comfortable shelter. Okay. C to rest. And F with materials to craft. Ooh. Fish and charcoal. Copper fishing rod. Oh. Cool. Paper and ink. Oh. Oh, I have to hold it down. Kill. There we go. Does the rest end automatically, or do I have to press the button again? Okay, I press the button again. So, that's our checkpoint. Oh, right. We do have fall damage, so we'll find our way down. South, you say? I see. Okay, alter sprint. See you there. Back up, back up, back up. Man, these attack animations are disrupting. Okay. Probably keep the scope wide so I can see any dangers. Is this not the way up? Alt and then space. Kind of awkward to do. Okay. can make a book. Hello? Ah. Pink noise just looped. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I do have a shield. What's the block button? Control, okay. It's a bit awkward. Should probably get a smaller keyboard. This one's a bit big for me. These are too far apart. Huh? What's around this rock? Ooh. Gold. Hello. Yay. Oh. Oh my. Long time since a rune teller has come. Can't see it, but I can feel the mana. Did you come to look around too? And I'll show you this area. Mark it well. Ooh. Eastern Valley. Okay. Okay. So I can use your rune core to move to between towers. Okay. So these are also checkpoints. And here's the map. There's the village. That's the ruins I came from. So I haven't been over here yet. Okay. Okay, so that's where we're going. Yay! Oh, that. It's alright. That was my mistake. Can I skip this? Did not mean to. Oh well. I'll see it again. Dum dum dum. Can I climb this? Oh, the climb button isn't spacebar. No. How do I exit out of dialogue? Okay, so there's the village. I think. Let's have a look at the map. Village is due that way, which is east. East. Okay, that way. Oh. Time to check if water really does break fall damage. Whee! Good to know. Huh. Is jumping a skill as well? To go this way-ish. Can he slide? Ah, oh, no. So where's the door to this place? Ah, here we go. Let's level up swimming some more. Luminous knights go without help. Yes, what are they going to look for? Hmm. That was the first story cutscene. Hello. Oh, hello, adventurer. This is Darkus, the best town in the east. It is smaller than the capital, King's Mountain, but the largest one in the east. Don't make a fuss in the village and take a rest. Neat. Okay. Guessing gathering leveled up, or maybe that was like a critical gather or something. So, let's look at the map again. Okay, so we're at the north of the village. We want to go here, so we need to go southwest. But mostly south. Nice. Oops. How do I get up this hill? Not like that, it seems. wonder what that icon means. Hello?
What?
Oh, outsider, are you an adventurer? What? The guildmaster sent you? What's going on?
I died and came back to life.
Really? I'll try to feel your energy. Something. I can feel the gods calling. You don't have an unclean energy. I'll believe what you say once. What happened to you? What happened to you when you became human? Talking statue. Must have been in the form of an angel. In this world, there is a statue of an angel who tells the gods' story. It is true that you were in the magical city Arunus. You must be a rune teller as you got out of there. The journey must have been hard. Take a rest, Will, and come back when you are rearranged.
Nice. Okay. So where's the wrist spot? Farmer, Captain, Steria, Ancient, Farmer. So, can I just set up camp here? I'll, set up camp in the corner. So I'm not bothering anyone. We can make fish stew. Oh no, okay, it was just copper ingot, fishing rod, book. Can make a book. Don't think I need a book right now. But potions are always useful. What does a whetstone do? So it does not bounce, okay. I see. So that's good for golems. I'll make one of these. Maybe get them both to equal. Yeah. There we go. Guess those sparkles mean that I'm done resting. Hello. What?
Thinking about deeply, I think you're probably confused if you're a human or not. You'd better meet the villagers in order to adjust yourself as a human. Help people and think about yourself while improving your ability as a rune teller. Your God's blessing will always be with you. So I just went and straight up told me to do side quests. Okay. Hello. Are you an adventurer? Yes. If you find well, I'll make a request for you. These days, goblins are starting to come out to the deep east. I could stop the goblins from stealing our crops. They attacked my older brother at the entrance of the town.
can't leave them at that. If you reduce the number of those monsters, I'll pay you generously. Can you catch the Doblins?
Sure.
Thank you. Please take crop. Then do you want to buy some goods?
Let's go find some goblins. There's a gate.
Looks like I found the dead center of town. So, do goblins only come out at night, or can I just find them any time? Try out the staff again. A bit slow. Faster than me. Maybe I should just grab a whole bunch of quests at once. That farmer. Oh wait, it'll do that automatically. You are a traveller. Then you sleep on the ground every day? This is a house made by Warping Heart. Do you want to buy? No thanks. If you want to come to me. Okay. You can buy a house. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hello.
Are you an adventurer?
Oh, are you an adventurer? Do you know the goblins have come to here near Darkus? Recently, people say the goblins make weapons in the mountains south of here. How do I know? I'm Steria, a knight who came to investigate there. Unlike the others, it seems that even Goblin Fortune Teller was there. Means that it's so important to them. Looks like you're interested in the story. I'll give you a reward if you kill the Goblin Fortune Teller in the Goblin Mine south of Darkus. Okay. The best merchant in the East. I'm Fredia. What are you looking for? From specialties to purchases, I'll show you everything. You seem to have a lot of expensive clothing. Militia? Okay. Okay. So now I know what to save up for. Is this an outhouse? Must be an outhouse. Can I fit through here? Yes. Hello. I've talked to you. Hello. Oh, it's a surprise. I can't sleep well lately. I think strange things seem to appear in the graveyard. My family has been managing the village graveyard for generations, but I'm too scared to go to the graveyard. In particular, there is a strange noise in the basement. Would you please help me?
Sure.
Thank you. Going out the back door of the village, there is a... Yes, I've been there. It's a door to the basement. Find the cause and fix it. Thank you. Okay, I think it's just one more place to visit. Oh, that might be the guard tower. Yeah, okay. Okay, good to know. What's over this way? Oh, there's a person there. Oh, it's been a long time to see a traveler in this dock. As the Darkus village grows, there are no longer large fish in Darkus Lake due to overfishing. Still, it's a big lake, so small fish are caught. When you throw the bait and the float goes down, pull the rod and you'll catch it. So I need to find copper before I can make a fishing rod there. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, we were going to look at the graveyard first, because it's closer. It's not marked on here. It's around here somewhere. That looks like it. There should be a door leading down to the basement. That's probably it. Ah. Looks like close quarters, so we'll switch to the sword. Ancient Order, tasked with defending the kingdom of Devilor. Bone powder. Nice. Automatic exiting after 50 seconds. Good to know. Let's loot this place. Okay. Is that all to loot? and interact with this chest. Okay. Ooh. That was that quest. Now, goblins. South, the mine south of Darkus. Okay. But you don't specify. Water. Room temperature water. Might start making our way south. Does it say where the goblin mine is on the map? No, but that looks like a mine there. Am I on that? Nope. I'm not on the road. Oh, that's a river. Okay. Yum. Like, here's where I'll find the goblins. Okay, weapon durability. Advanced alchemy allows me to repair the weapon, okay. Yeah, don't seem to have anything else to loot. Interesting. Pressing the guard button. Cool. Okay, that's... Ah, that was a worker, not a tribesman. Here we go. Can't see what I'm doing. Oh. There's the fortune teller. Some health back. fortune teller. There we go. Ah, there are two fortune tellers. Good to know. Ah. It doesn't count that worker from earlier. Still standing, huh? Interesting. How many fireballs can you take? So how do we get down there safely? Looks like that's the way we need to go. See. Cool. Okay, that's both the fortune tellers. Now we need another worker. Ah, no one in here. Wonder. So this is how we get copper. Okay, that's all the copper.
Ooh,
tin. That's all the tin from that pile. Parts of rock. Oh, copper. Oh, there was alt tab, not tab. Why do I walk like this? I think that's the way I came. Ooh, more copper. Get through here? Yes. What's up here? We need just one more coupling worker. Whoop. Can't jump on that thing. That angle, apparently. Oh, there's water down there. Oh no. I might just rest. Hang on, it's in here. Oh, that's the... It's the loo. Ish. Some that copper ingot. Okay. So we need two of those for a fishing rod. Nice. Oops. On a fishing rod. Okay. So these are probably the next level up from what I've got. hammer. I can't imagine we'd use the ore itself for anything. Oh, this takes 5 ore, okay, for 1 ingot. Okay. Good to know. Stone. Okay. Let's have a look. Okay. So is that border there the durability? Is the fishing rod. So I can't repair it yet. So let's turn in 2 of these quests, the 2 that we've done. No, we haven't finished this one. That's where you buy a house. Ooh, you did it. You really needed the money. Nice. That's where you buy stuff. The undead appears. I would have fallen senseless to see them. You clear the undead like a hero, so I'll give you the spellbook that comes down to the house. Ooh. Protection spell. Let's have a look at it. Sword only, okay. Oh. it, so I have to hold down the click button. Nice. So, need to find a goblin worker. And hopefully more copper as well. There was a miner on the map, wasn't there? Yes, south. Wrong button. So, east.
Hello. Isn't it so wonderful to sweat and work? Would you like to work too? All right, use this pickaxe to make only 3 copper ingots. There are a lot of minerals in this forest, but don't go too far.
Oh, got another pickaxe. Ah, this one. Okay, so I need to craft an ingot. I only have fast travel to the towers, not to the campfires.
Up my dependence and follow him.
Need to equip a weapon.
Huh.
Well, that's one way to get to the campfire. Hello. Okay, sword is broken. Now, who could I buy that empty bottle from? Okay. Ooh. I'll get the hammer first. And 10 bottles. So when you craft a book, you get a random spell. Or maybe it's not random. Let's have a look at the spell. It's only for combat. South. Ah, that's you there.
Hello. Good job. Sincere hard work has its price. Gather these herbs while collecting minerals. I'll give them to you.
Nice. No? Okay. Have we spent this? Oh. So these things regenerate. Good to know. There's more of them. We should put the whetstone in the quick slot. Well, Alt is sprint. Oof. Nice. Sprint, 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 sprint. I'm thinking this is not an effective weapon against them. Let's try something else. That's even worse. Okay. easier the second time. You're a rock golem as well, okay. Run! Okay. Can't see you. You're blocking. Block. Go. Block. There we go. I think I'll leave the ore in here alone for a bit. It is 3 o'clock, so snack time. Getting hot in here without even, you know, despite the fan. Yeah. What's about it? This button doesn't seem to be working. Oh, I see. I forgot that's not a one-to-one ratio. So far, the sword's been more practical. How much was the armor again? So it looks like the light and heavy armor are the same price, which implies that there's some benefit of wearing light armor. HP plus 30. Physical magical defense 6. Actually, physical 8, magical 4. Okay. Speed plus 3%, plus 1%. Okay. Right, I see. So these are all about the same overall. Same value, but they have different proportions of physical versus magical defense. Okay, good to know. I'll be able to craft armor later.
to find one goblin worker.
Mm-hmm.
Oh? Okay. Given that the resources respawn, it might be that the enemies respawn as well. So we'll go to that goblin mining camp. See if there's anyone still there. Or anyone who's reappeared. And maybe pick up some copper along the way. Looks like we'll need a new pickaxe soon, though. Yeah, the enemies did respawn. So those two are tribesmen. We want to find the worker from earlier. Can I scale this hill? Workers usually, well, those two times we found that the workers are around the fortune tellers. So it might be wise to steer clear of those. Might not be able to aggro, to attack one without aggroing the other. Let's head over there. Okay, you're just wandering around.
You. Okay. Cool. And now I can go back and report. Hello. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Here's the reward. Do you want to buy some goods?
That's all the quests I could find. Unless I go talk to the wizard.
What?
Let's go rest. It's an information book. So, priest, carpenter, steria, farmer, merchant, this farmer, guard, sheriff. I haven't spoken with the sheriff, I don't think. Traveller. Don't think we've met them. Let's go talk with the wizard to the east. Oh, door's here. Okay. Hello. Oh, you use mana quite rare these days. Since Runos was destroyed, people can't feel mana. Will you accept my teachings? I'll teach you good magic. Good. The foundation of magic begins with alchemy. So, get 10 herbs. Will you buy a simple spellbook? I think I've already got all of these. 10 herbs. I can make potions with this. What? You already know? You have knowledge and patience. You know I am researching magic here. There are the few remaining Runus ruins right here at the bottom of the lake. While researching, I actually accidentally summoned some ominous ones. You can enter the ruins through the entrance in the middle of the lake. Heal them and I'll teach you the magic. Only those with mana can enter the ruins. Only you can do it. I'll make potions with the herbs you brought. Will you buy the necessary spellbook? These are the ruins here. Okay. Need to be in combat stance. Switching weapons apparently brought me out of combat stance. Anyone up here? Okay, one person. No, two people. Ah, let go of the block. Here we go. Come on. Okay, good to know. Ooh. Take a look at you. Okay. Don't seem to be much special about you. Let's go this way first. Oh, that's the... Oh, hello. Out. Roll? When you roll, you have a model. What is the roll button? No one told me there was a roll button. Shift. Be nice to know that I could roll. There's a time limit. Brilliant. Come here, you. You too? Okay, no. Thank you. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, spike trap. Oi. Forgot about that. Also forgot about this. I can't roll three enemies, okay. All right, I see. I've already got a dagger of Spectre. Oh, now I have two. Huh? Ah. Automatic. Okay. Where's the wizard? Excuse me. Hello. Oh, thank you. I can continue my research. I'll give you a spell book as my teachings. May mana be with you. Withering fields. Okay. So that was 54 out of 70. Do any of these people have repeat quests? Well, you don't. Thank you. Okay, now your dialogue is the same. You just sell stuff. That's a point. Okay, so we can buy one piece of armor. Can we find more quests in the village? Do I have to talk to the traveler? Is this whole thing the Eastern Valley? Go south and see the traveler, I guess. Let's follow the river. Do you see it over there? I must have seen goblins sneak out there. I'm afraid it will cause a trouble if we let them come out. Shall we check it out? I think we can go there by swimming through that gap. I'm afraid of water. Please take the trouble. Okay, we have to go here again. Ah, Which side of the river was it? Okay. Lift. Wait. Oh no, it's right from this perspective. Actually, let's try out our new spell. I can leave behind a wooden stick. A bit late with that buffing spell, mate. Ow. We've already opened this chest. Huh. half damage is still alright. Really? Stop that. Really? Run. Actually, you know what? Let me switch weapons. It's not all, apparently. No one in here. Where's the sword? You met the ship? Yet? Why do you switch? Why does switching weapons get me out of combat mode? Seems even a broken sword is better than a dagger. Oh. for that little check mark at the top right. What is left here? What remains? This is where we came from. See if something happens if we talk to the traveler again. This character is really short-sighted. How blurry that mountain is. Was he talking about a different goblin hideout? No? That's the same one. What is left to do? Ah, well, wrong button. Let's talk to someone else, I guess. Teleport back to the tower again. No, not like that. Thank you.
might end the stream here. Maybe watch a walkthrough at some point during the week. On my main computer. See, that has better ad block on it. What's this? Oh, there. Save and exit. Here we go. Wait, what? Okay, good. Don't know why it said create game. Okay. Dum dum dum. Who's online? Honey's live, but she usually disables raids shortly before ending stream, so let's try at least. Yes, it's working. Alright. See you again.